Hometown Heroes. 103. Seven times through for the owner names, seven times through for the teams. We're going to random both lists seven times and stack them up side by side. So here's the lucky number seven, Mahalo. Lucky number seven there. It's got to be like a record, right, Joe? Seven times. It's got to be some kind of record. Lucky number seven. So there it is in this 2013 H&H. There it is. Good luck, everybody, in this box break. Let's get it in alphabetical order here. Let's start this thing up. Oh my gosh. Hey, Joey B, we have an opening in the five box mixer where we're going to random off three $50 gift cards. You're just in time to grab a team in the five box mixer with 19 autographs. Click on the team icon to see the couple of teams left in baseball. Five box mixer about to go next. Three $50 gift cards, 19 autographs. The big hurt. Hope you get in there, Joey B. A-Rod. Conforto, Lou Brock, Legends, Rivalry Card, Lee Smith, Ben Zobrist, Bo Jackson, Pujols. Thank you. three autographs. Three autos. Coming up. What's it going to be? Jesse Barfield, Brett, George Brett. Another rivalry card. Lou Brock. Andy Van Slyke, Bobby Thigpen, Redemption. Well, this isn't going to be too good. It's not going to be redeemable. It's an Ozzie Guillen. Maybe they will honor the redemption. Who knows? Sometimes they'll just give you Panini points. Ozzie Guillen. So I will confirm which team this goes to in a minute. I'm pretty sure it would go to the White Sox, but it just depends on the checklist for this. Hometown Heroes. So I would think Ozzie Guillen played for the White Sox back in the day, but I don't know if his whole career was there. And then he coached the White Sox. You did, Joey? Okay, bro. Nice. So, Nate, I think that's going to be your hit. I'll confirm it. I'm pretty sure that's a White Sox one. The question is whether Panini will give you anything. Padres. It's an on-card auto. Rhino. Nickname card. El Capitan. That's Derek Jeter's. Pretty cool. That's awesome. That is really cool. Red Sox. Kurt Schilling, Red Sox. Thought it was going to be a hit. It was turned backwards, so it had me totally fooled. It is not a hit. Should be one more hit in this thing. One more hit. Good luck, everybody. We've had a Padres, Gary Templeton. There's a Mike Trout. There's a Mike Trout. There it is. So it's Padres and White Sox that have hit. And now John Tudor autograph for the Cardinals. That's a nice John Tudor. Congratulations. Bobby Witt Sr. Tony Gwynn. All right, a lot of cool stuff coming out of there. Let's just check real quickly. I want to make sure that goes to the White Sox. So just good stuff popping out around here. And some of our breaks, we've had some great hits today. right, so I'm having a little bit of trouble finding the checklist for this where it shows what team Ozzie Guillen would be on. So it's very likely to go longest tenure, which would be the White Sox. Of course, Ozzie Guillen's career was with the White Sox for majority of his career. So I doubt very seriously it's a Toronto, Baltimore, Atlanta Ozzie Guillen. Anyway, I'll continue to look into that, but we'll say White Sox right now, and if that changes, I'll be sending you an email. But I would assume that is a White Sox hit. So congratulations. That was a fun break. We had three hits come out of there. Padres, Cardinals, and White Sox hit tentatively. Congrats. Three autos come out of Hometown Heroes. It's $9.99 to get in there. It's a pretty fun break. It's better when you don't get a redemption in 2013 Hometown Heroes. We don't want redemptions. But there was two other autographs in there. And there's a lot of cool things you can hit. So I'm going to list up another Hometown Heroes. That's going to be back available. But our very next box is right here. And it's a five-box rip, where we're going to random three $50 gift cards. There's going to be 19 autographs through the five boxes. We're going to be doing quite a bit of contenders. Two boxes are contenders. And here's a contenders checklist. So you can see these are the hits out of contenders we're talking about. Some of the best teams left a little while ago. You can make your own opinion about what the best team is left simply by checking out the checklist for contenders. That's 12 out of the 19 autographs are going to come out of contenders, because two of them, there's six autographs in each of those. Yeah, we got some great stuff going on around here. Joseph B. Joey, thanks for getting in, man. Joey took the Dodgers. So Dodgers are off the board. So it is these five remaining. guys. So Mosaic's going to have three autographs coming up out of there. Frank G, I hope you hit big in Jumbo and in that graded coin break, man. The graded coins are always a lot of fun. Maybe you'll hit in this one. Frank G. Frank's hit a couple of them now out of the coin break. He's hit a couple graded coins. But I think you're due now. It's going to be interesting with some of these coin breaks coming up. That is a lot of fun. Okay, I'll be sure that we send that email out. I'll be sure we send an email out. We have this app. It's called MailChimp. And I think you might be getting those if you're signed up for our newsletter. And so, yeah, I'll be sure that we send out a big alert. And we'll also have to tweet it. So you'll definitely see it on Twitter at Friendly Breaks. When we start up on Tuesday, I think we'll probably be ripping those. It's going to be a lot of fun. So we'll send some alerts. All right, so you're welcome. Good luck. Those have been moving. I can't wait to see what happens in some of those breaks. I think I'll be the one here on Tuesday. Might be me ripping them. I hope so. I think so. Oh, I forgot. I've got to get that Hometown Heroes box back up and available. Hometown Heroes is popping back up. Yeah, thanks a lot, you guys, for hitting the like button, man. It makes a big difference. Really appreciate it. I'm going to get this list really accurate. I think we just had a couple orders come in. And now the list needs updating. Roy, you're in. So, Roy, you got the Giants. Good luck, my friend, with the San Francisco Giants. Shannon R. just took the Cubs. Good luck winning a $50 gift card. Or just hitting some nice autographs. It's going to be fun. It's coming up here any second. I'm getting everything ready. Getting everything ready for the break. Hope.